Welcome to the Word of Victory Online with Bishop Mike Bomadele.
It's already done, yeah. Everything is ready.
Everything is ready for me.
All that I need.
All that I need.
Everything for
life.
Is ready for me. As I look in the Word.
Welcome to the Word of Victory. Nehemiah chapter 2 and verse 20 reveals to us that the works of your hands can prosper. Then answered I them and said unto them, the God of heaven, he will prosper us. Hallelujah. The God of heaven, he will prosper us. He was on a project of rebuilding the world, and he confessed and declared and decreed that the God of heaven will prosper us. As a result of the prosperity of God, we, his servants, will arise and build. And those who have no portion, they will be put aside. You see, Nehemiah was conscious that there is a God in heaven who wants what you are doing to succeed. It's the same God that I'm speaking to you about. He wants you to succeed. God is on your side. God is not against you. It is the devil that is against you. It is you that can be against yourself. It is curses that can be against you. It is spells that can be against you. It is evil marks that can be against you. It's ancestral covenants that can be against you. All of this come from the devil. They serve as opposition. But God is for you. He said, if God be for us, who can be against us? God wants you to prosper. Let that register in your mind. Nobody wants you to prosper like God. The devil doesn't want you to prosper like God. If the devil prospers you, it is to feed you well so that he can slaughter you. Raise you so high so that you can be put to shame. Raise you so high so that you can crash and shatter to smithereens. The blessing of the Lord alone maketh rich and added no sorrow with it. All the blessings of Satan has a package full of sorrow with it. You cannot kill somebody now and make money and be happy. You'll be dancing in front of the musician, they will see you, but inside you know this money. Now somebody where I kill, maybe your wife, your son, or somebody you don't know, or somewhere, and you will know that this thing is from Ritual Murder. You will know that this one is from Yahoo Plus. You will know that this one is from stealing and armed robbery. You live in guilt throughout your life. No matter how you try to deaden your conscience, one day it will wake up and tell you, this money you are enjoying is the life of somebody that you killed. You will live like that till you die. Only God prospers without guilt or condemnation. It's only God that prospers you, and he prospers you because he likes you. When the devil gives you anything, he takes back your soul, he takes back your destiny, he makes you far away from God for eternity. Stay on God's side, because he is the one that genuinely wants your prosperity. Nehemiah said, the God of heaven, he will prosper us. And I dare declare over your life that the God of heaven will prosper you, will prosper the work of your hands, prosper your generation in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Say, I will not be poor. The Lord will prosper me. I will not be poor. The Lord will prosper me, and he will prosper the work of my hands. Amen and amen. Until we meet next time on the Word of Victory, remember, victory is yours.
It's Global Gathering of Champions, solving life's problem.
I see God using you as a wise man in this generation.
Feasting in God's Word.
You have more than anyone in this world. You have Christ living on your inside. Somebody say, I have it.
Encounter apostolic and prophetic anointing.
You increase in number. You increase in favor. You increase in anointing. You will increase in signs and wonders. You increase in testimonies.
Get ready for the Victory Life World Convention 2022.
Thank you for watching. We believe this broadcast has blessed you. Word of Victory was brought to you by the continuous giving of friends and partners of Mike Bomadele's Ministries. For more information, call
+234 0813 075 0010.
or www.victorylifeministriesinternational.org. Until next broadcast, victory is yours.